congratulations. You've just released a demon. A ventriloquist dummy with a serious Napoleonic complex.
For the record, I only opened one book, and now I think that was a mistake.
The snowy must have knocked that book down.
Mr. Blaine, I don't like you, boy.
It's locked from the outside. Why is he doing this?
So there's no way to get the monsters back inside. It's Slappy's Revenge.
Slappy's Revenge. That's a good title.
Thank you. We're talking mass chaos, and no one knows how to stop it.
What do you think?
I'm not sure. I don't know.
The Blob. The Blob, the original one with Steve McQueen.
Oh, I can't believe you don't know that movie.
Come over to my house. I got it on Laserdisc.
Oh, my witness.
Well, these emergency lights should kick on soon.
Somebody left their ventriloquist dummy.
Who are you calling dummy?
It's talking. What is that thing?
I come in peace, unarmed. I just want to read you a bedtime story.
Sir, shut your mouth.
Okay, that's not gonna stop me.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Officers, you've been relieved of your duties. Now free.
There's nothing I can do.
If you wrote the monsters off the page, then maybe there's a way you could write them back on.
Yeah. Why don't you just do that?
Do you have any idea how many stories I'd have to write to capture every monster I've ever created? I already have carpal tunnel in both hands.
Dad, just listen to him. It's a great idea.
Just one. One story to capture them all.
Simple. Just one. One story with every monster I've ever created. Brilliant. Really good idea. He's a keeper.
You have a better idea?
Mm-hmm. A much better idea. No, not now. I don't.
Okay, well, then we gotta get you to a computer so you can start writing, all right? There's a computer store right here. It gets right in.
No! I need my typewriter.
What?
Every story I've ever written was on that Smith Corona. It's not just me. That typewriter is special. It has a soul of its own. If I write on anything else, it won't work.
Where's the typewriter?
Oh, don't worry. It's somewhere safe.
Earlier.
Great. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. I mean, I did mean to scare you, but in a playful way. So, is everything okay?
I'm sorry, I have to get hold of my son, and I can't get any service.
Yeah, no one can tonight. It's weird.
I don't know what's going on with my phone. I can't get reception.
Celebrity's taking out the cell phone towers, that's what I do.
guys.
What was that?
It's the invisible boy. He's a mess.
Let's keep moving while you argue.
Sneaking off in the middle of the night with strange boys.
Unbelievable. Shut it. Hey, peeped already, bro.
What? No. Why?
I'm parched.
Well, just take one. I'm sure they'll understand.
Really? Huh. Lemonade, grape, or strawberry.
Good God, man. Here. Orange.
I don't know what I was thinking. There's way more going on here than New York. What?
You cut yourself.
Is it bad?
Yeah, it's really bad.
Is my face messed up?
Yeah. Big time. You look exactly the same.
Did you hear that?
What are you doing? It's the werewolf of Fever Swamp.
smell my scent. No, it's not working. I have to hide.
Doing here?
This is the back of my store. I didn't know where else to go. I can't get a hold of your mother or the cops or anyone. Hello?
Hi. Hello.
Hi. I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Lorraine.
Hello, Aurel Stein. We owe you a great debt of gratitude. Your reckless driving saved our lives.
Oh, that old thing?
Lorraine, we don't have time. I need you to go to the police station and tell them to meet us at the high school. All right, can you do that?
I can do that.
Okay.
Oh, did you want to exchange numbers?
Not a good timing yet?
Not a nickname.
Wait, that's your real name, or is it short for something?
My full name is Champion.
Your actual name is Champion. Sorry.
My dad, he won a bronze back in '92 Olympics. My mom, she was an All-American sprinter. She was told to be a champion. So, they made me champ.
Hey, you know, if you're scared, I can hold your hand.
Please, you're the
security guy. Wait, hold on, it's okay. It's just a statue. All right, you're fine. It's all right. All right. Give me a sec. It's kind of your jacket.
My
hero.
There. You're free to go.
In trouble. He's with R.L. Stein. They think they know how to stop all this. Hello? Can anyone hear me?
I can hear you.
Sergeant Slappy, ready to protect and serve.
Oh my goodness. You're...
Don't do it.
Talking...
Don't say it.
Dummy.
You said you have the right to remain... silent.
They put my camera in. You
know what? The other way. Maybe we should split up.
What? No! Have you ever read one of these? We're never supposed to split up.
Come on, how many display faces can there be?
You're touching me. Aaron doesn't know.
She doesn't know what?
She's not real. She thinks she's a person. Not just some figment of your imagination. How could you lie to him? I was trying to protect her. Well, you have a good job with that.
This gift of mine is a curse. You have no idea how lonely it's been until Anna.
She's different. I wrote her in such a way that she thinks she's real. And she is real to me, Zach.
I don't expect you to understand. Actually, I do. I'm afraid of losing her. The truth is, I'm afraid of being alone. I suppose I stopped connecting with real people when I was your age.
After my dad died, I should have went out too. Maybe we can both start over.
You just saw a ghost. Okay, well, come on, we found the typewriter.
Oh, my sweet darling, I've missed you so much.
Alright, so start writing.
Yes, but what's the story?
Hey, what do you mean? Monsters lose, good guys win the end.
No. It doesn't work unless it's a real goosebump story with twists and turns and frights. Not to mention some personal growth for our hero.
Go to the gym, warn everyone, tell them to barricade the school.
Where are you going?
To find some place to write. Slappy's going to come for me. I have a deadline, literally. Now go! Unbelievable.
can get hold of you, Earl, right?
I know, Mom. Everyone here is in danger. We have to barricade the school.
Oh, no, Zach, not this again.
No, he's telling you the truth. Hi, I'm Hannah. I live next door.
All right. Okay, everyone, listen up, okay? Okay, everybody, now listen up, okay? I have something to say. Listen to my best friend, Zach.
Thanks, Jen. This is going to sound insane, but monsters have invaded Madison.
Guys, it's the truth, okay? Tell me the truth. It's not making this up.
They blocked every road out of town. They've torn down the cell towers. And we've been cut off from the rest of the world. And they could be coming for us any second, so we need to work.
Ah! He's right! It's the boogeyman! And he's picking his nose! There's a giant bug and it's eating everybody's cars!
Yeah, it's getting old, dude.
No, seriously!
Oh,
you. It's... Oh, werewolf hair. Oh.
Vampire bats, the praying mantis, the haunted mask.
Forgetting somebody?
Slappy.
How did you find me?
I know you. I created you. Or is it the other way around? I always forget. We're so similar. Joined forces to defeat Slappy and his monsters. But Slappy had other ideas.
No!
Are you okay?
My dumb dummy broke my fingers.
I was almost finished. Only one or two pages left.
Well, forget two pages. Just write two words. The end.
It doesn't work like that.
I have a school-wide announcement. Monsters have overwhelmed us. Retreat in an orderly fashion to the storage room.
I repeat, retreat in an orderly fashion to the storage room.
I'll figure this out later. All right, let's go.
Follow me!
Come on!